Let's go pet shopping. So we're at Lyman's today. It's raining. But yeah, let's go see what they're.
January 4th.
Ooh, I thought that was a bug. So yeah, January 4th. Decided to stop by. See what's sale. Gonna be in bloom soon. I'm here with my two sisters, Erica and Elaine. Oh, look at a kumquat tree. My mother, not my mother-in-law, my sister-in-law asked me for one. But really, I don't know why she asked me for one. Or well, maybe she was asking where to get one and I just misunderstood her. But yeah. Let's go. It's the lipstick plant in bloom.
Oh, look at that bogoni leaf.
It's huge. Yeah, it's actually pretty chilly in here.
Party. Look, there's pomegranates in there. You see them?
Yeah. Hey, do they split open by themselves like that?
There's one that split.
Or is there animals in here? Is this a Bella?
No, this one is.
Oh, that's a Bella.
Yes.
What's this? Is this a Hoya? Oh, I think this looks very similar to the one I have.
Didn't you buy one of these? I think you bought one from here.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Is this the one I have?
I think so. Yeah, I know we have one.
Erica knows the place I have. So nice.
This is cool.
Yeah, this is colder.
Freezing. And there's like,
ooh, and a fan wind blowing on. My Chinese perfume plant isn't doing too well right now. If it doesn't make it, I think I might have to buy another one. I don't know. Ooh, lots of Hoyas. This is the queen, crimson queen. That's the princess. Hindu rope. The mistletoe fig. Oxalis.
Clearance orchids. It says it's marked down.
Oh, sorry.
Marked down to boot out. Prices marked on sides. Like,
oh my god, I'm so cold in here. Good thing I brought my jacket.
Yeah, it's so pricey. Why is it $25 still? Yeah, I'm cold in here.
It's freezing. $18. Very cute though. You know, all the succulents.
$7. It's different from the ones we have, right?
I don't have it.
Yeah, we have these. String of hearts, $12 or whatever. So we're in the part of the greenhouse where the plants are not for sale. And we have lots of goodies in this section. Ooh, look at this plant. This is a anthurium. How cute. Why would you think it's a lipstick? Because of the way the blooms are?
Leaves, the shape of the flowers. Mm-hmm. Definitely the shape of the flowers.
It's very cute. Look at the whole basket.
Look, Erica. It's from Andy's Orchids. I have that one and I bought it from Andy's Orchids too.
Yeah, so they have stuff from other places. Andy's Orchid, and I saw one thing down there from Home Depot.
And look at that one, it's in bloom.
I can't find the tag, so I don't know.
Are these orchids?
Yeah.
So you see right here how the flower spike is coming out of the center? So that normally means it's a terminal flower spike, meaning that the plant might die because normally the new leaves come out of here, so if the new leaves can't grow to the center point, the plant will die.
It wouldn't shoot up from the side, like new
maybe leaves. It will, yeah, new create spike. A basal cakey, which means a new baby plant. But yeah, the mother plant is probably not going to produce any more new leaves.
Mm. Why is it flawed like that?
See, yeah, like they all come to the. Oh, okay. Is that mealies? Mealybugs, you guys. That's how it looks like. Ew. Erica found some more mealies.
Excuse me.
You see that?
Ew. Ew, that's a really big one.
Is that a big ass one?
My hands are so big. She's shaking, I'm shaking.
I can't help them laughing.
Stop zooming so much.
Oh!
I'm letting go.
So, this is the camellia portion of the greenhouse. And they should be in bloom or getting ready to... Oh! Water, sorry. Be in bloom right now. Yeah, sorry, things are dropped. The water is dropping on our heads. Yeah, it's warmer than the greenhouse.
Did it snow?
Yeah. Oh, it says don't fall.
My nose is a little fluffy. Some of them are great, some of them are not. Camellias, there's a tea one that makes tea.
What?
There's tea camellias. These ones are on sale.
So these are the ones for sale. So it seems like they range around $20 to $10, $25, $10. Here's some pink ones. Focus, please. Look at all these flower buds. So maybe next month we'll come back. And it should be all opened up.
It's chilly. I like the ones that have like a lot
of petals. This is red one in the back. Okay, so we're leaving with nothing. Nothing that really stand out to us at this location. There's a begonia sale coming up, right?
Yep.
In a couple weeks, or maybe in a month. I don't know.
I think it's January 19th.
Oh, yeah. January 19th, maybe. So, yeah, if you're around the area, check their site to confirm the date. Okay, see you guys.
Bye.
Thanks for watching. Bye.